So look, bro, another day in school. I'll tell you, last video, I showed that I'm doing another day in school because we're going to Grad Bash. Hopefully I can. And we're going to Grad Bash Thursday. So I'm for... I'm going to let people do what they want in the camera. What's up, Brody? How you feel, bro? You just chilling? Another chill day? Yeah, yeah. So look, another day, going to Grad Bash. Yeah, that's the video of the, yeah. Oh, so look, y'all boys, check play, right? Peep the, I don't got no hair done, no nothing, I even got, but we still coming. I already got an outfit planned. In the video, I'm gonna show y'all, not in this video, but yeah, I'm gonna try to post this video Thursday. I'm trying to post it today, so hopefully I do my thing, edit, and yeah, keep doing my thing. So I posted this video yesterday. If you didn't go back, if you didn't watch that video, what you doing, bro? I just support you, but if you didn't go watch that video, look, get you a little reaction in. After that, I'm gonna walk the Miami Script. I'm telling you, it's called the Miami Script. Cause like, bro, when I mean people stand there and just look at you, it's like, I don't even know how to explain it, bro. But I'm gonna get y'all when I'm outside. Bro, she messed up the plan. I had a plan in my head. So I was gonna look, I was gonna walk to the front, show the camera, I ain't gonna like, just show the environment. Bro, I'm trying to get content. The security guard lady tripping.
Hey, but y'all go to Peach Fit, you feel me?
Wait, Peach Fit, hold on. You feel me?
I could be what you call that? A fashion model, bro. Like, look at this, bro.
Look at this runway walk.
Bro, merch, I can't be a, you see?
You hear me? I can be a fashion model. Hey, but it is, yeah, it is 7:10. 7:10. I gotta go in class at 7:15. So I think I'm just gonna show the vibe, show the environment. I'm not sure if it's just the sunlight. Hey, I look good. Yeah.
Let me start feeling myself.
But another day in school, going on the field trip Friday. We leave. I'm not sure what time we leave, but I think it's around 10 o'clock. Hopefully, let me see if I can pull up the schedule for y'all. Bruh, I don't know why the camera be looking like that, but I forgot we're testing today. Let me have the camera. I'm also practicing how to hold the camera, if that makes sense. I know it sounds dumb, but we got a perk test. I totally forgot this about this test, but I'm not sure what classroom I'm in. I'm trying to look for it though. I know 7. I'm trying to look for it. Yo, what's going on, buddy? How you? You feel?
Yo, what's good?
You know 108 at that? You know 108? That's sure hard. I like that.
Appreciate it. Appreciate it.
Medicine, right?
Medicine.
Oh, what are they talking about? Nursing wing? Because I ain't getting no email, so I'm like.
No, that's what I'm saying. They just.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Boom. You feel me?
Like, comment, and subscribe.
So, hold on, say it again. I don't think you'll focus. There you go.
Make sure y'all would like, comment, and subscribe. Y'all
you heard him.
Yeah, but this nigga cool.
You feel me? I'd be chilling. You feel me?
He just be out of the way.
What? But he just described me. 108.
You get caught. That's on you.
All right. I'm in a test room.
Like a finesse.
Like run.
This 108, right?
This is 108.
Okay.
Please turn off your computer, yeah. Your phones and smartwatches, put them in your backpack.
Alright, so. Hey, feel me?
If you don't know where to go, let me know. I can
bro.
Help you. Okay.
Y'all, wait, we
day before
testing the day last. Yeah. This shit is stupid.
Do you know where
I forgot.
Go?
But look. We gotta test to get college credit and pass the fucking class.
So all we have to do, take the test and we get the college credit. My goal for this test is to pass, you know. But
please,
yeah, let me
please,
go.
Don't
record. Yeah. I'm gonna turn it off. I'm trying to turn it off right now. I mean, it's slow. I just got out of testing. It's so cold in this school, bro. It don't make no sense. How y'all up? But what I mean, it's so cold in this school, bro. I got to wear a hoodie. I'm going to my
Stop vlogging, bro.
Hush, nigga. So I'm going to my other class, Miss Bynum. Try to film 3 videos out there. Yo, what it do, big dog? Who are you in it, but yeah.
Antonio!
What's going on, man?
What's that vlog?
What y'all boy gotta say? Ain't really nothing going on. Ain't too much. Hey, I don't know what. Hey, we just had a little. Yeah, cool day. We just had a little cold. Something. What do you say? You remember?
He said something after the key school or some shit.
Oh, see? Boy, they got going, boy. You feel me? All right, we're finna slide the class. Bro, I just got some information. Bro, they talking about a man done killed his family. Boy, so much stuff that goes on in Florida that, boy, people don't even. Right there by our school, in Keys Cove. Hopefully, I'm not trying to spread lies or, you know, rumors or whatever. But that's what I got information by my dear friend. Her right there, I ain't gonna say no names, because, yeah. Bro, when I mean killing your family, that's crazy, bro. Hey, man, we back. Right now, we in lunch. Chick-fil-A. Ooh, it look good out. It feels so damn good outside. Look, they like, bro. Hopefully, y'all see. Y'all boys chilling. I'm finna go, yeah. I'm finna go get lunch, though. What's up? I'm finna go get me some grub. Let me show y'all what we got. That milk cord. Damn. I ain't trying to wait in line for so long. What's going on? What's going on, buddy? Anything you gotta say?
I'm just happy to be here, bro.
That's real. What it do, Brody? Feel me? You feel me? You already know I'm finna get right here. Excuse me. Yeah, but let me get through here. You feel me, man? How you doing, Tom Brady? I ain't seen you.
What's up?
You feel me? Y'all born.
That's your thumbnail.
What?
Oh, that's the thumbnail? Oh, yeah. Do a part 2 on how much your fit cost.
Now you know a nigga about to say, oh, you know a fit cost $1,000.
What?
$200, the jeans, the purple.
What?
Uh-huh.
They may be real. Like, once around these boys, we got money out here, bro. It's other ways of making money, you feel me? But
not scamming.
Not bad.
Make sure y'all get a job, man.
You heard him. Go get you.
You had a point in here.
Oh, yeah.
Get your education, man. Y'all gotta get y'all a job, man. Make sure, man, that's bad. Y'all can't scam me. Y'all can't just stand up for older people. That's bad.
Go get you a little milk.
Somebody steal your grandma money.
Hey man. Hey, school is hilarious, bro. I'ma miss school. You know what I mean? So cool. Okay, you gotta hold it like this. Okay. School is the most funnest thing you could ever do. Like, having a high school experience is one of the best things. Live it up, nigga. What? I was just a freshman. Yeah, summer said I was just a freshman. Now look at me now. It's crazy. Now I'm a whole seer, bro. I'm gonna work at McDonald's.
Look!
Here we go. So look, boom. Simple, right? How much did it cost? This is a polo hoodie. I probably paid like, I don't remember. I just found it in my closet.
Some shit.
Yeah, it's on some shit. You feel me? Got the. I always wear something underneath. Ooh,
oh, Bronco.
I feel like Superman right there. You feel me? Bronco and jeans. Jeans.
The jeans. Stop playing.
I'm gatekeeping. Yeah. I'm gatekeeping with these jeans. But that if y'all real? Find it, y'all can find
keep
it.
Keep it 100.
Keep it 100.
Oh, my bad. Don't worry about
it. Nah, I'm keeping these jeans because I'm the only one in school with these.
Only nigga.
Yeah. Okay. My shoes. These are Mizinos. They probably like, I wear sizes like 11 and a half. So yeah, 200 some. Alright, hold on, we go. Alright, let me get my food. Yeah. Best lunch lady in here, bro. You feel me? YouTube, we back with another YouTube. Wait, I said? YouTube, we back with another YouTube. Wait, say it again, hold on.
What's good, YouTube? Back with another YouTube. This for another YouTube.
All right, we better go sit down. Hold on. Yeah. YouTube, that might be my intro. I ain't gonna lie. Later on when I grow up, I'm like, shout out to credit, you feel me? I'm gonna credit you. I'm like, damn, boy. YouTube, back to it. I'm gonna use that. What? I'm gonna use that.
What's good, YouTube?
Back with another YouTube. Just for another YouTube. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna put it in my notes in this merch. I'm gonna say that.
Ain't no YouTube using that.
What? So I gotta be different. So I'm gonna shout. Matter of fact,
hey, this video goes.
Yeah, you feel me? Oh, shout out to him, bro.
We gotta be the oddball. It's good to be the oddball. It is.
It feels so good. Good outside. I'm sitting over there. Huh?
What are you talking about?
What I'm wearing, buddies? You feel me? Hey, Lonnie. Hold on. You going to Grad Bash, right? Okay. So look, tomorrow I'm finna shoot a video. You gonna be in it, all right? Oh, $10 right now. $10 right now. You only got 5 seconds. We only got 5 seconds. 5, 4. Wait. $10 on take, easy $10. Look at the $10. Look at the cash. Look at I don't got no cash right here, but look at it. Okay. Look.
The more you take,
$10 right now. $10 right now. Boom. 5, 4, 3, 5, 4, 3, 5.
Now we in our last period. You sure already know. If you don't know how my school schedule set up. I don't want to.
Right now, we're my last period of weight training.
You feel me? Hopefully, y'all see. You feel me? Like, got. Yeah.
I really don't be even doing nothing.
Hopefully y'all see me. I really don't even be doing nothing to eat on some real. Half of the time, I be editing, or half the time, I just be doing work. So, like, you feel me? I really don't plan B, but you know your boy Afi.
What the fuck?
Ooh.
Damn, that nigga strapped. That nigga got.
That boy nice right there. That boy nice right there. Oh yeah, that's going. When they count, Hall of Fame defense, Hall of Fame defense.
Yeah,
lock down,
man. Yes,
he like five, yeah. Bro, first try, you feel me? Like, boy, y'all can't tell me I ain't good at everything. For real, he practice made perfect. You put your mind to it. You never fail. See, that's motivation of the day, bro.
This nigga capping like shit. Don't listen to him. Word. Don't listen to him. Word. He's just saying. He's an agent. He's out of my mind today.
You feel me?
Like, you feel me? If you put your mind to it, you can do it.
You heard it. And the belt is on, man. Appreciate y'all for watching the video, bro. If you made it this far, comment down below if y'all. If y'all enjoyed the video, let me know for real. Hey, shout out to Kevin on the camera. You got that up. Yeah. You feel me? Shout out to dog cam.
Lockdown.
Intimidator badge, Hall of Fame. NBA 2K. You heard him. Got my nigga right there.